in this particular problem. They're asking us to convert pounds to kilograms, so they give us some units here to we can use. So the way we set this up is, so 1 kilogram is equal to 2.205 pounds. So when I multiply here, I want pounds to cancel out, so I put that in the bottom, so it'll cancel out. And I want to convert it to kilograms, so put that up top, so that's left. Then I think about that relationship between kilograms and pounds. 1 kilogram is 2.2 pounds. So when I multiply pounds, cancel out in half, 30 over 2.205, which gives me 13.61 kilograms.